Everyone, this is Nick. I wanted to come to you with a really quick tip from our last video in our mini series on how to make a visual infographic inside of PowerPoint. Now, in that video, we wanted to hide the Alaska state and the Hawaii state on this map, and we also wanted to hide this little powered by Bing annotation. In that video, what we did is we just did a really interesting trick by just putting shapes, custom shapes on top of it and making sure that the shape, fill, color, and the outline were the same as the slide background. So you can't even see those things that you wanted to exclude from the state. But if I wanted not to have to do that and I wanted to do it just in the map, here's what I'm going to do. Now you have to make sure that your map is perfect because once you do this step, you can't go back and update your map. So I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to cut my map here, Control X to cut. I'm going to go to paste special. We're going to say paste special and put in as a picture SVG. I'm going to say okay. And now that map is going to go right onto my slide. Now this is a picture. It's no longer a map chart, but it's actually one giant grouped object. So let's go ahead and right click. We're going to click on group and then ungroup. We're going to have to say yes to this little pop-up menu. We're going to ungroup this again at least one more time. You can see it's starting to ungroup into its components. If I were to ungroup it again, you'll see now we have a whole bunch of different states. Now all of those things ungroup into their components. So here I can go ahead and there's also these sort of transparent white boxes over it. So I can go ahead and click anywhere around the map, delete that. Maybe there's one more here for like the plot area or the border area. Very nice. Now I'm gonna go ahead and click on Alaska, delete Alaska. Click on Hawaii, delete Hawaii, and click on the text boxes. Sorry, Bing and geo names. We're gonna get rid of those annotations for the map. Now, once I wanna group my map again, I can drag my cursor over, push Control G to group everything, and now it's one nice shape, and we've gotten rid of Alaska, Hawaii, and those little text annotations. So I hope you like this trick. If you do, give it a thumbs up, and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I hope you go and check out our mini-series on how to make an infographic all in PowerPoint, and I will see you next time.